And we're rolling.
So today has seen the latest phase of the policing investigation into the ride-out event that occurred in Leeds on Halloween. Officers were briefed early this morning and were deployed to a number of addresses across Leeds, and arrests have been made throughout the day. We have also identified a number of other images. These images will be circulated to the public, and we're seeking support in terms of the identification of the individuals, where we have got CCTV and other footage of them involved in criminality. What we're talking about here is the higher end level of the crime that we're investigating. All these individuals are linked to instances of dangerous driving and putting the public at risk. Alongside this piece of work, we are also working closely with Leeds City Council and have secured today an injunction under the Antisocial Behaviour and Crime and Disorder Act, which essentially provides us with powers to proactively deal with individuals who are planning these types of events or who are gathering with a view to causing antisocial behaviour on motorcycles in a public place in Leeds. So that activity is ongoing as we speak, and it serves to demonstrate our commitment to keeping the public safe and dealing robustly with these types of incidents that were and are unprecedented still in West Yorkshire. But our intent and commitment is to ensure, as I say, that our priority around keeping the public safe is upheld.